Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo.
Are you driven by winning?
Yeah, definitely. I played multiple sports, and winning's always been the biggest thing.
I knew Nick was going to be a hitter, and I told these guys last year, he'd be my best hitter.
Watch me. I got it.
Check out this home run over in Pacifica. We'll tilt the camera up to reveal Nick Manessis. He's a pitcher infielder for Terra Nova High School, and against Sequoia, gets all of it. Deep and left field, it goes all the way to the storage shed by the softball field. Manessis, who says he's not a real fast man, had plenty of time to circle the bases for, I guess you what you call it, inside the park home run.
Oh, that's sweet.
That will dazzle the college scouts.
Hey, Vern, can I get by?
Hang on.
Fastball.
Four seam. And then.
Change up?
And then two seam fastball.
Okay.
Change up is. Circle change.
Mm-hmm.
And.
Curve?
Curve either like this, just. It's more of a slider, mm-hmm. And then. Like that.
Gotcha, yeah. Okay. And you're working on a couple of pitches, right?
Yeah, well, most of the change up I've been working on. Throwing it different ways,
mm-hmm.
Like this.
And,
oh yeah.
Throw him your knuckleball.
Cutter. Oh yeah.
Cutter.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
In the last game he pitched, I threw him. He was out 105 pitches, you know, which is a lot for a high school kid. And I went out there to take him out, and he wanted to stay in the game. And you know, it's my job to make sure nobody gets hurt, first of all. And you know, I thought about it when he gave me that look, but I still pull him out. He wants to stay in the game. And I always call him he's a camel, because he's one of those guys that he'll go for an hour and then he'll get stronger as he goes. You know, he doesn't need water. He just keeps going, and he's a real strong kid.